hear I'm rushing this a little bit, but I wanted to quickly mention we have a bunch of people in our game right now. In the sim, we have the owner of the game, no idea why, and we have a bunch of other people, which I'm assuming are also in ranks. And I'm wondering why they are all in it, and I have no idea at all. But that is something. Something I'm questioning, if I'm honest with you, because
fire expansion detected in main facility transit station.
Probably doing all this run stuff. Gotta go and see how it goes. Not sure. Presuming this is the training server, but cannot confirm or deny this information. Stuff going on. From what I assume,
today
they're going to be running
is
through
five,
a bunch of events and stuff. I've just got to deal with that.
Emergency has been reported in this building. Please cease operations.
I assume that most of the stuff is this stuff, so probably set this on and we could be able to deal with this, but I don't know.
Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Only a tiny problem, it's just some stuff burning and all that, no deal. That's taken care of, no idea what's going to happen next.
Attention. Attention. An emergency has been reported in this building.
Not sure what's going on. Still in here. My main plan is to go around looking for him. I think I know exactly where he is. Chances are he's going to be either at the swamp or in this here. As this is the mainish base they're sort of using. From what I've said. This is the operations base. And is only accessible by those members that see it. Or as they do. Not sure where. Why, what, and all of that, but from what I know, they're on the server. Everyone's looking for him, that's the kid. Don't know why he's been in the server so long, but that's the thing I want to go over. I'm rushing this quite a lot because it's extremely rare, and I'm wondering why as well. Just looking around, trying to see where he is. Chances are he's going to be up in admin, because, I mean, he's an admin. I'm not sure what you expected. There's a lot of high people on as well. He might be up in security, I can check that. Should have been streaming around now. I think I wasn't really prepared for this, but that's what we'll do. still there. Still looking for him. CCTV is in the pet area, so I can go and have a look at that. Go and scroll through all of the CCTVs up here and look for him that way. Just plan A, because I don't know what else to do, really. Just try to find him. He might be helping the others with the what's going on so far, but I want to check every single place though to find this plan. I may not be talking very much, I'm just trying to focus and catch whatever comes up in chat. Working on everything. I've got 500 tasks. He might be doing the code thing, so that's actually a good call. I'm gonna go and sit in there, because that is dangerous. I know he won't be invisible. He'll be wandering around somewhere. Probably.
Core temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Evacuation protocol now in place for Pinewood Computer Core Complex.
Attention, all personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos. Attention, all personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
Core temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Evacuation protocol now in place for Pinewood Computer Core Complex.
Evacuation protocol now in control.
Pinewood Computer Core Complex. Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.